Guys, it's Emma Grace, and today we are going to be doing the Try Not to Sing Challenge. And yes, I'm by myself today, so it's just gonna be me and you guys. You guys right there, and you guys right there. Fingers so big, you guys right there, and you guys right there. But, so yeah. But if you have watched my videos before, you would know that I love The Greatest Showman, every part of it. If you have not watched it, you need to watch it. So yeah, that's what we're doing today. So, let's see, is there anything else I need to tell you? Not really, so let's get started! Like right now.
One pepperoni, they one pineapple. No problem.
And that noise is my dad opening the garage or my nana, whoever's home. Oh, come on. That didn't count. Don't sing. I can dance at least. I'm lip singing, I didn't say anything. This is gonna be really hard when we write the stars come on. I'm not sure if I've told you guys that I love doing like this song. That's my favorite song. Comment down below if you have ever had this much pressure trying not to sing while your sisters are asleep or your brothers are asleep. Like, it's impossible. Also, comment down below if you have watched this movie. Okay. I'm gonna break a crayon. I want to. Because it literally wants to break this crayon. But that's like my only orange in there, so I'm not gonna break it. Oh, well, I do have two. No, I don't have two yellows. What's this? can't break any of my cans, I guess. Oh, I don't need my light. Oh my god. Yeah, I break my light. But when I break it, then I'm probably gonna need it later today. Oh my gosh. It's over, guys. It's over.
Crohn's disease.
You're more than just a bathroom disease.
Your life has unpredictable symptoms.
Skip it. Yay! I love it when you do it. This is my sister's favorite. Oh my gosh. It's kind of my favorite too. But, like I said, my favorite's when you're at the stars. I almost sang with him. So at the beach, funny story here, at the beach I couldn't sing any of these songs, even when we were at the stars, because my cousins were watching it for the first time, and I couldn't sing any of them, because my mom wanted them to hear the original thing, because we brought our DVD to the beach, and we hooked the Xbox up to the TV, so, my cousin's Xbox, so. I've done this once before. You can do it again. I'll be right back, you guys. Okay, guys, I'm back. Start. Special things I compile, each one there to make you smile. I cannot sing. That's not against the rules, is it? Not against my rules. Oh, and this is the worst part, because it's dark. Well, I'm not going to tell you, because you probably haven't, you there, you right there, you probably haven't watched the Great Showman, so. And guys, comment down below if you like my nails. Got them done today. I got my toenails done too. You probably don't want to see those.
The brightest color.
I'm a fishy. You want me to dance for you? Ask me if you like my dance moves. I'm probably gonna lose this challenge. Next, we're doing Rewrite the Stars. Because we're not going through the whole soundtrack. That'll be like a 1 hour video. And I don't want to take too much of you guys' time. So, let me find it. Wait one second. There it is. Okay. There we go. You know I want you. It's not a secret I try to hide. I know you want me. So don't keep saying our hands are tied. You claim it's not in the cards. Fate is pulling you miles away. I feel like I want to cry right now because I can't see. It's gonna be really hard when Zendaya starts. It's already hard with Zac Efron singing it. Because Zendaya is my favorite singer. And actor. And everything. Comment down below if you guys watch Zendaya. I mean, not Zendaya. Watch Casey Undercover. That was my favorite show. Or it's still my favorite song. No one can. I totally lose the song. You say you'll be mine. Everything keeps us apart. No, but the what you are meant to find, but it's to you, it's not up to me. Everyone tells us what we can be. How can we rewrite the stars? Say that the world can be ours tonight. All I want is to fly with you. All I want is to fall with you. So just give me all of you. That probably answers your question to see if my our feet are bare feet pretty, if I'm bare headed. For the whole song, does that not count? Now we're gonna do one more song. Okay, we're not gonna do another video, but you guys have to tell me if I should do another video like this and do some more The Greatest Showman songs, or do another, if you have a soundtrack from a movie that you want me to try, I can try that. I just love The Greatest Showman, so I thought that would be a good one. But yeah, and please guys, give this video a thumbs up, and what was I gonna say? Oh, and subscribe, and I have 4 subscribers. I want more. Advance to a bigger amount. So, yeah. And hey, if you like this video, you right there, and probably you right there, tell your friends to watch it. Oh, and guys, if you want to make a seashell necklace like this, go to my video, how to make a seashell necklace, and that will show you how to make one of these. And I will see you guys, bye, I will see you guys next time. Oh gosh, I gotta stop.